Arun's father was a farmer who grew sugarcane in his field. One evening, Arun's father had a job for him.
The sugarcane is ready to be cut. I want you to stay awake all night and keep a watch on the field.
Arun did try his best to stay alert, but soon he grew sleepy. Suddenly, there was a noise. Arun sat up straight. He was shocked to see a white elephant eating the sugarcane. He ran after the elephant to chase it away. The elephant tried to flee, but Arun caught it by its tail. Suddenly, the elephant took off. Poor Arun got dragged along with him. He was afraid he would fall. So, he held on tightly to the flying elephant's tail. Soon, Arun turned curious. Where was the elephant flying to? The elephant landed in a garden above the clouds.
This must be heaven,
thought Arun as he let go of the elephant's tail. There were beautiful trees in the garden with juicy fruits. Arun started munching on the fruits. He even put some in his pocket to share them with his friends. When the elephant flew again, Arun held on to its tail. The elephant flew down, heading for the sugarcane farm. When it landed on the field, Arun ran to his village. He told his friends about his trip to heaven. He shared with them the fruits he had put in his pocket. His friends loved the fruits. The friends begged Arun to take them to heaven. He readily agreed. That night, they waited in the farm. Soon, they saw the white elephant coming down from the sky. They waited patiently till the elephant had its fill of sugar canes. When the elephant was ready to take off, Arun ran and caught hold of its tail. As the elephant rose, one of the friends caught hold of Arun's legs. And as it rose higher, another friend held on to the legs of the friend above. As the elephant flew, the friends began chatting.
Are there watermelons in the heavenly garden?
One of the friends wondered.
Of course there are watermelons,
said Arun.
They're very big.
How big? The friend asked.
This big,
said Arun, stretching his arms wide. As soon as Arun let go, the elephant flew away and all the friends fell from a height. Luckily, they all fell into a lake and quickly swam to the bank. The heavenly elephant was never seen again. And that was the end of their trip to heaven.